There appears to be an FCC.PP newsstand here. I didn't realize there was one here. There used to be one at the head of Central Square that people keep emptying. And this one has
like about 8 papers in it. These recent, yeah, it's November. So,
it's glad to see they're still out. Though I don't know if this was the newsstand associated with CC.FPP.